And that goes on all the time.
Yeah.
Like, we'll get a beer.
We'll get a couple beers. He's telling you.
Nah, they're out on the boat.
Who?
Tony.
Hey, Sandy.
So it's gotta be something else. There's a button or something.
Steve bought ours.
Yeah.
Sent him over to Sirius. He took out the goddamn extended warranty for $100. I think it's worth it.
Nope. Even have
What's it mean when it's blinking in front?
No red light.
Battery?
I just charged the battery last night.
Well, this is quite a bit of difference than mine.
You might be the stabilization thing is on.
Well, evidently there's something on it ain't supposed to be or something.
Okay, maybe you don't, maybe, okay. Does this slide down? Do you mind
this?
Okay. But that's just your, You got a film in it?
Yeah.
I mean, it's not doing nothing. If you went like this, your lens should be moving.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, because that's autofocus. When you do this, then your lens is picking up my hand close, and it's got to change it. What's in here again? This is all for your, when you're doing your... Not ejecting.
What do you want to eject?
The film.
You have to hold it?
No, usually say that's spread open. That's what I'm thinking. See, I'm just wondering if you did you put the wrong battery in?
Well, what the hell?
Now it's blinking.
And it shows it here when your battery is down, right?
It's supposed to.
So I mean, and I would think there'd be enough power in it just to even to show that.
Say it ejects and you can hear a noise.
The screen should light up.
I used to, the screen would light up.
And you could see what's out in front of you?
See, when I took it up to Michigan, I thought this did it. And I looked in there, and there was a picture on the screen and everything.
Uh-huh.
I thought it was receiving. But I didn't know what this button here, I didn't know about that.
That's the one that records for you.
Sox game. Originally, it was going to be a day game change.
And as hot as one of their big sticks has been, then they still win the division. George Bell is ripping the ball, and he saw to it that they won tonight 4-2 over the Yankees. Before Bell's blast, here's one from somebody you don't expect to be cranking one. Lance Johnson jumps on one of the fifth, and that dog will hunt Johnson's second home run of the year, only the third of his career. It was 1-1 in the sixth. When George Bell brought the curtain down on the Yankees, Bell clears the bases with a three-run homer. He had two hits and three RBIs. He has 88 RBIs for the year. The Sox win it 4-2. But they can't gain any ground. Oakland wins 5-4. Cecil Fielder hit his 27th home run as Detroit won. Seattle over Minnesota. Toronto and Cleveland split a pair. Kansas City jumped on Baltimore 15-2. And Milwaukee over Boston 1-0. And for the Cubs this afternoon against the Astros at Wrigley Field, this is the big play of the game. Derek May beats out a double play throw at first. Bring up to get this young guy set up and take notice. Greg Maddux turns in another big game. Wins his 15th game of the year. He's 15-7. And he shuts out the Astros. Cubs win it. This afternoon, 1-0. On the scoreboard, Pirates win 4-2. St. Louis over Montreal 5-2. Philadelphia and the Mets rained out. Cincinnati over San Diego 12-2. And San Francisco beat the Dodgers. That was 2-1. Kind of a strange coincidence. The piece of
the game. Yeah.
Tim Rosenbaum.
And had the ones they've had for several years.
Yeah, you know, that's just two kids on his part.
At least 15 games, 5 consecutive years. That puts you in pretty good company, doesn't it?
It sure does. What can I say? I mean, like I said, he's just at the top of this game. He's a great competitor. I mean, he's a great athlete.
Because of the message involved, a message he helped develop many years ago, when a young boy watched his father work and sweat and cry all...
He was in the EVF, and the tally light is lit during recording.
It's yes, just went up here.
Slide the recorder... The record button cover down. If covered, slide the record button cover down, and it's uncovered. Press the record button again to pause. So now it's supposedly recording.
Yeah. Now if I hit it again.
In the camera mode, the autofocus system will function continuously.
Another unexplained crop formation has been sighted. Like there's intelligent life out there, after all.
It's recording now.
That happened. I don't get it. All of a sudden they claim they're offering honest advice.
We're attacking with, but...
Instant relief, the Democratic Truth Squad operation isn't getting much attention.
The point of this campaign is to compare and contrast.
Then he begins yet another bus tour from Cleveland to Buffalo, wooing Rust Belt voters who went Republican 4 years ago.
This black is up. And he won't be wasting the battery that he already charged.
Oh, that's what it is.
Yeah.
And then he's given us everything. Really.
Batteries. There's one thing that needs a good, fresh battery.
And you can't say nothing, huh?
No,
I'm filming you. Don't you laugh if this is on film. It never seems like this wheel stops turning. Zoom in on yet. It should be zooming now. Did you burp him? As long as it's out, you might as well burp him because he drank a lot. Oh, there he burped. Let's get him up there. Say, he did a good burp. Good boy. Good boy. Good burp, Brandon. Good burp. Is it flashing now? There's nothing to see. He's what? Here.
Close up.
You want?
You have an infatuation with me eating chicken? Nice. Nice precious pup laugh.
I wonder if this picks up sound too.
It has a microphone.
It does.
Yes. It'll play back when you play it on a regular TV. It just won't show you sound in that little box. Recording on it.
This is a nose of a grandmother. As I zoom backwards, we get to see the whole grandmother in her kitchen.
Me.
Let's zoom back in on that big, haunting
proboscis. Nose.
There you go, ladies and gentlemen.
There it is.
The nose, only a grandson.
The nose
could
knows.
Love. Thank you. Mom took you out of the lights and now you're black. Yeah. Here's a little bit. Here's a little zoom in.
She calls him like a sausage. Like he's falling out of her arms.
I know, she doesn't hold him right.
Brandon. Brandon, little dog, sweetheart. You hungry again? You hungry again, huh? Look at Aunt Tammy. Look at Aunt Tammy.
You're the best friend of mine.
Get over by the light.
You're a good baby picture. Can you hold him up?
Look at that finger. Ooh. Should I take?
And Esther and Em and Jim.
Well, I'm going to take everybody.
We're not going to let that happen. So Phelan's delaying collecting this extra tax on car and boats and planes.
Anyway, so this man's been in there since Saturday. And there was a bunch of...
I am.
I was wondering why.
Waving me.
I forgot to what Saturday was.
Despite that, the new county sales tax on many other items is still going into effect on Tuesday. It'll raise the tax in Chicago.
That's right. Hi.
3% in suburban Cook, well above the tax rates of the Collar County.
Does that have a bright light on it?
I didn't know that had a bright light on it.
There, yeah.
That's enough, Jean. That's your mother that's sitting here. You don't want your picture so much. Will you do it? Quit doing it. I'm talking, and that's what she wants to hear.